The Umbrella Corporation, creator of the spreading T-virus, has practically collapsed, and no cases involving BOWs have been reported since the Raccoon City incident. According to information we recently retrieved, a former Umbrella researcher contacted a man by the name of Javier Hidalgo in a small South American country. Javier, an ex-drug lord with political ties, disappeared shortly thereafter. Javier Hidalgo, a man equally famous for his extravagant lifestyle. Following his sudden disappearance, we found out that he had attempted to approach Umbrella. Just what are you up to now, Javier?
So, you think BOWs actually exist?
Oh, wait. You said you faced him before, huh?
This is my first mission with Krauser. He's a soldier with the U.S. Special Operations Command and has quite the resume of accomplishments in the field. But to him, after all he's been through, BOWs, cryptid, they're all the same.
Our guide is in a village up ahead. He'll take us to Amparo, where Javier is hiding out. Come on, let's move.
Pretty quiet around here.
Where is everyone?
Y ahora, las noticias. The number of missing teenage girls has now risen to over 50. Marking an increase in disappearances this year. The local authorities are warning parents to be cautious.
More than just girls that have gone missing. There's no one left.
Something's wrong. It smells like a battlefield.
Battlefield?
Yeah, like death. He looks hurt.
Hey, you okay? What happened here?
Krauser, wait!
Yeah, what?
Something's not right with this guy.
Look out!
Javier Hidalgo, a man equally famous for his extravagant lifestyle. Following his sudden disappearance, we found out that he had attempted to approach Umbrella. Just what are you up to now, Javier?
So, you think BOWs actually exist?
Oh, wait. You said you faced him before, huh?
This is my first mission with Krauser. He's a soldier with the U.S. Special Operations Command and has quite the resume of accomplishments in the field. But to him, after all he's been through, BOWs, cryptid, they're all the same.
Our guide is in a village up ahead. He'll take us to Ampara, where Javier is hiding out. Come on, let's move.
Everyone.
Y ahora, las noticias. The number of missing teenage girls has now risen to over 50. Marking an increase in disappearances this year. The local authorities are warning parents to be cautious.
More than just girls that have gone missing. There's no one left.
Something's wrong. It smells like a battlefield.
Battlefield?
Yeah, like death. He looks hurt.
Hey, you okay? What happened here?
Krauser, wait!
Yeah, what?
Something's not right with this guy.
Look out!
Didn't see that coming. So this is what Umbrella's virus can do, huh?
Yeah. There was something different about this one.
Not bad, comrade. If that's the toughest these bioorganic weapon things get, then we got nothing to worry about.
Soon enough. bad.
Let's keep moving.
Mess we're in.
These guys sure are hungry. These things are hiding everywhere, huh? So that was a BOW too, huh? Snake tattoo. This is the mark of Javier's men. The sacred snakes.
What is Javier doing with this virus?
The water keeps rising. This looks like Javier's doing. Son of a bitch must have opened the water gate.
You think he knew we were coming?
Who knows? But I got my doubts about our guide still being alive.
Yeah. We'll be dead too if we're not careful. Hey! What was that?
Let's find out. Anyone here?
Just keep moving.
All right. The river took the bridge out.
This way! Be careful. There's something in the water.
Piranhas?
Sure are hungry little bastards, aren't they?
Get inside!
Hear that? Let's go. Oh, that's our guide. What happened?
That girl.
A girl? What girl?
Devils to this village. She escaped from Javier's mansion. I helped her. But then she...
Javier's mansion? Wait, where is she now? Hey! Shit. He's gone. He said she escaped from Javier's mansion.
Yeah. You think it was one of those missing girls?
The sacred snakes traffic organs on the black market. Could have something to do with one of them, yeah. According to our report, there was no conclusive evidence linking the two, but, I think we'll need to track down that girl to find out for sure.
Well, now that our guide is dead, she could be our only chance to find Javier's mansion. There should be a boat over by the church. Let's check it out.
What was that?
Where's the body?
Something in the water. It took him.
The church is probably over there.
Which way should we go? I think this way's better. There's the church.
What the hell was that? Where did it go?
I think it's gone. Wait. You hear that?
Sleep, my love, as the trees above protect you from the dark. Our great river will watch you.
That way!
Leon, what the hell is going on here? Have you fought these things before?
Look, fill me in. I need to know what you've been through. Everything.
I told Krauser everything about the Raccoon City incident. He just listened, quietly. But the situation in the village was different from Raccoon. There were controlled BOWs amongst the rest. What happened there? We made our way upstream towards Javier Hidalgo's mansion, the man who could hold the key to uncovering this mystery. You don't have to worry. You're fine. We're not going to hurt
you. We're the ones who saved you.
You all right?
So, you're the girl, huh? The one from Javier's mansion?
The people in the village. What happened to them?
They're all dead.
We're here on a mission, looking for an American who had contacted Javier about a virus. We need to find Javier, and we were hoping you could take us to Amparo. So that's Javier's?
Yes. I escaped through there.
So if we follow this water channel, we should be able to get out of here. You haven't told us your name yet.
Manuela.
Pleased to meet you, Manuela. Now, from here on out, I need you to be more careful, all right? You must do as we say, no matter what.
That means stay close if you want to get out of here alive, kid.
Yes.
This must be the discharge channel. Wait!
These little guys don't waste their time, do they?
They just keep coming!
Let's go. You better stay clear of the water.
What's going on?
What the hell is that thing? Manuel, stay back!
Looks like he took his weight loss plan way too seriously.
Here comes the cavalry!
Not a hell with them. Let's just keep moving. This place is a menagerie of freaks. Javier must not like unexpected visitors.
Manuela, how did you make it past all these things?
What do you mean?
It's just that...
Come on, kid, answer the question.
I don't know. I didn't see anyone I came through here.
That's good to know.
Wait, why do you want to find Javier so bad?
You saw the traps he set with all those monsters. You really think someone like that should be allowed to walk free?
I suppose not.
We can talk about that later. Come on.
It's like a maze ahead. You'll need to follow me.
Where are we?
I came down those stairs.
Here we go again.
This thing sure like to make an entrance.
Okay, let's keep going. Another one?
You're all right.
I'm fine.
Kick some ass!
That wasn't so bad.
Great.
Which way do we go?
This way.
Shit, they're everywhere. Where are we going?
There's a passage up this way that will take us outside.
So Javier's mansion is close then.
Mm-hmm. So what... what did Javier... Nothing. Forget it.
Quiet.
We're being watched.
Watch out! In the water! Manuela! Krauser, get her!
On it! Leon, come on!
Thank you. Manuela! Shit! What now?
She's not here.
Is that you?
Leon?
Are you all right? Thank God you're okay.
I'm so sorry. I got scared and I...
What were you singing for, kid? Do you really want to draw attention to yourself right now?
At night, whenever I got scared of the dark, my mother would sing to me.
You were singing that at the church, too, right?
It's not safe here. We should keep moving. Wait. I know that voice.
It's Javier.
Please, my dear, come home.
Father!
What? Hey! Javier has a daughter?
That doesn't matter now. Let's go after her.
Get out of my way! Manuela! Javier!
Manuela, all of this I've done for you. You need only to follow my directions for 15 years. This will prevent a transformation. But please, my dear, you must be patient.
What the?
The man who gave us the Veronica virus told me it would work.
The Veronica virus?
These Americans cannot save you, my dear. Only I, your father, can help you now.
Manuela! Manuela!
Veronica. The dreadful horror Claire had encountered. Why did Javier give it to his own daughter? I believe Manuela is infected with the Veronica virus, which means it could spread throughout this land. But why would Javier infect his own daughter? And how can she maintain her human form? How does she sustain it without transforming into something horrific, like Steve?
Leon! Leon! You okay? Not really, but we gotta keep going. Well, that was a nice, refreshing dip, huh?
We need to find Javier! The water's risen!
Good as your jokes.
Better be careful! I can't believe Manuela's Javier's daughter!
It wasn't in the report. Maybe she was from one of his mistresses.
Regardless, she must really hate her father if she came through all this just to get away from him.
Well, we can ask her when we find her. But Javier is the one we're after. Not his daughter. Remember?
Yeah, you're right.
We're somewhere near the dam entrance, right?
Yeah. This looks familiar.
Well, I hope you got a good memory, because I've got no clue where we are.
Only one way to find out. Let's do this.
That's what I want to hear.
Ah, here we go again!
Stay sharp. It won't open.
Forget it. Let's go around the other way.
We're out.
Let's check it out. What the hell? Let's go this way.
Oh,
rising!
It's another trap!
Yeah! We need to get out of here and fast! Let's move! About time, too!
Yeah, no shit.
We can't fight here! Go! Go! Shit!
Behind you!
Must mean Javier doesn't want us to find whatever it is he's hiding.
Sounds like it's flooded in there. We'll need to cut the water off first.
There's gotta be a valve around here somewhere.
Leon!
Manuela! How did you get here?
I'm so glad that you're alive. I thought that something might have happened to you. It's all Father's fault. I'm just glad that you're...
You're not with Javier?
I ran away.
Manuela, did he do something to you?
The door can't hold the pressure much longer. We need to stop the water!
Look!
Manuela, wait!
This must be it. I think these will stop the water.
Manuela, behind you!
This is the last one!
Looks like he found us!
What the hell? Something is trying to get in. They must be after Manuel.
So this is our only way out. It's still not opening.
No. Let me stop the water. Why won't it open?
We're running out of time here.
It's open.
Hurry.
It's so fast!
Leon, behind you!
No, stay close!
All right!
What the hell is that?
This place is just full of surprises. Krauser, let's go!
be nice if we could finish this up before nightfall, huh?
This will take us to the top of the dam.
I don't see any hostiles.
Wishful thinking.
Another one? Great, now there's two of them. Don't let them get too close. We can take them out one at a time.
You'll protect me, won't you?
Of course.
Getting closer.
One down, one to go. Nice!
Manuela, I need to ask you something before we find your father. Why are you running away from him? Why did Javier infect you with the Veronica virus? And what did he mean by too late?
You know, I shouldn't even be standing here. Given the circumstances.
The virus.
I was injected with it as part of my treatment.
Treatment?
It wasn't my fault. My doctor diagnosed me with the same disease my mother had. He told me there was no chance of recovery. And all we could find out was that only people living in this area contracted it. It killed my mother. But somehow, I...
Manuela told us everything she knew. When she was 15, she contracted the same fatal disease that her mother had. The Veronica virus was used as a form of treatment, and consequently she recovered. It must have strengthened her cells. However, the virus can severely damage its host's brain cells, and if incompatible, will take them over. Completely. Even Ashford's researchers were unable to control it. There appears to be no exception to this, outside of Javier's treatment of Manuela. Somehow, he's managed to keep her from turning into a monster.
Leon.
We should take care of the girl before it gets too late. It's only a matter of time, Leon, before she becomes a threat.
Javier knows something. He's been able to prevent Manuela from transforming. I have to take her with me. And find out how.
Antivirus weapon protocol number 7600. You're on a special assignment for the president.
My mission is to eradicate this virus once and for all. And with your help, I intend to do just that.
Well, I am a soldier. And if your orders are from the president, then I'm on your side.
Let's go.
Time to kick some ass.
He sure went all out on security.
Maybe he doesn't like door-to-door salesmen.
Welcome home, Miranda. Aid to my widow friends. Please,
So this is Javier's army, huh?
The Sacred Snakes.
What has he done?
Strap with grenades!
Let's use them to our advantage.
Look, it's our welcoming party.
Oh, they really shouldn't have.
This way. I think there's an underground passage.
It's dark in here.
What is this? The BOW storeroom?
Looks like it.
Well, let's not wait around for inventory.
Shit, we're locked in.
They're coming!
Must be a way out somewhere.
This looks promising.
Good job, kid.
Let's go.
What the?
Javier's victims.
Why would he?
Let's keep going. We need to find this guy.
Where do we go?
Let's try this way.
Thank you. wonder!
That was close.
Look, a letter!
Who are these guys?
They were my doctors. It's my fault. I made them tell me how they cured my illness. And then my father...
So where the hell is Javier?
There is one place I can look. Somewhere I was never allowed to go.
Take us there.
What is this?
It's a greenhouse.
More like a botanical garden.
What the hell is that?
Come on!
Leon, look!
That's the former researcher from Umbrella.
Shit.
We needed to question him.
Well, he's no good to us now.
We have no choice. We gotta go up. We need to get out of here.
I remember these guys.
Right in!
What is this place?
Well, it sure ain't the guest room.
Careful.
Play, huh?
What's in there? I got a bad feeling about this.
These are all human organs.
Missing girls. Manuela!
Her organs must be transplanted regularly.
What are you talking about?
He helps with the pain, keeping the virus at bay. But that's only for the first 15 years.
If you had just let me die, none of this would have ever happened.
No. I couldn't just watch you die. In nature, the predators who prey on others only grow stronger and thrive.
You crazy, selfish old fool!
Considering you brought my daughter back, I will grant your death's meaning.
Great river will watch you as
get out of here!
Manuela, stop singing!
I'm okay! I don't know why, but if I sing this song, it will attack me!
Oh no! Krauser, let's go! Now, hurry! Come on! Son of a bitch! This way, move!
Careful, don't fall.
Javier's gone.
We gotta go after him.
Krauser!
You okay?
It's nothing.
I don't want to live, if it means others have to die.
I should have done this sooner, Hilda. Stupid Americans. You think you can defeat it, don't you? But you forget that when you look into the depths of the abyss, it swallows you whole.
You lost Javier. We need some air support. Let's go.
What the?
Fall back for now and recoup before moving on.
Agreed.
A hidden passage?
Looks like this is our only way out.
Let's hurry!
What the hell is going on up there? Over there!
Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Imagine I devour becomes a part of me.
And so will you, Manuel.
I'll never let that happen!
Witness my divine power!
Oh, what is this? What's happening?
My body! Veronica! It's consuming me!
Father!
The virus is taking over! I knew there was no way anybody could control it!
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you. Manuela was later taken into custody by the U.S. government. She was put under strict surveillance. But so far, there have been no reports of any changes to her body. Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls.